In today's tutorial, we are excited to introduce the new enterprise feature of Teams Manager, Member Access Review. This feature is designed exclusively for owners of the enterprise version, allowing them to receive periodic notifications to review team members, thus ensuring that only relevant individuals maintain access. To begin, open the Teams Manager app and proceed to the settings. Navigate to Policies and start creating a policy package. Provide a description and establish the rules. For a deeper understanding of policy packages and their execution, please refer to our another video linked in the description below. Next, move to Access Check and enable the access review process for team members. Specify the interval in days for the access reviews and determine how many days in advance you wish to be alerted if the review has not been completed. Choose whether the owner, the approver, or both will have the authority to check access. You can also decide whether posting should be allowed in the team during the review process and whether to hide inactive members along with their last activity date. After setting up, click Next, review your policy package and execute it. Now, each time you create a new team, the Teams Manager bot will remind you to review member access based on the conditions you've set. You'll receive a list of members and can allow or reject access with a single click. If you're interested in learning more about Teams Manager and how it can improve your organization's governance processes, then book a free demo on our website today.